Joe Beermaster here with another instructional video on a 16 Jeep Renegade. This goes for multiple years. I'm going to show you how to turn the fog lights on. Some of these Jeeps are tricky. This one's not so tricky, but I'll show you how to do it. Here is the light switch. So we're going to just start it up. So make sure we have power. Okay, to turn the fog lights on, you can see there is headlights here. Then fog light and auto there. So that's the lights will turn on automatically with that. So we're going to turn the lights, then fog light. Okay, so once it's in the fog light position, you can see there's nothing on the dash there indicating the fog light's on. And then we press it and the fog lights turn on. Okay. I'm going to do it again. There's the off position. You cannot just press that and turn the fog lights on. You must put the headlights on. I'm going to press it and you'll see the light come on the dash. And that's it. That's how you operate your fog lights if you have this set up. Thanks for watching.